In this video, you will learn how to customize your navigation menu. Suppose you want to change the background color of the navigation menu. To do this, drag and drop the color onto the object. Alternatively, you select the object first and then choose a color from the color footer section. You can customize the style of the navigation buttons by selecting the navigation menu. Choose a color and apply it to the text or the button background. Another option is to use the text tool. Select a part of the text and change its font, color, effects, or size. The same style will be applied to the other buttons. Finally, use the page and layer gallery to customize the style of the mouse over or hover effect. Click on the eye icon to show the mouse over style. To avoid accidentally editing the wrong style, you can use the lock icon next to the mouse off to lock the style. Follow the same steps to change the background and text color. Preview the final result in your browser using the preview button. You can add spacing between your navigation menu's buttons by selecting the menu, right-clicking, and choosing Edit Navigation Bar from the context menu. In the Settings section, you will find the option for button spacing. Enter your desired value and click OK. To add transparency to your sticky menu, select the background bar and use the transparency tool to adjust the transparency manually or by setting a percentage value. Preview the final result in your browser. Watch our next video to learn more about customizing your website's navigation menu.